My mistress was a blind boy. She was in an elevator in Des Moines. She told the truth at the side of her mouth. Sounded like a lie, but that's what she was about.